Ronnie DeVoe is a Roxbury, Massachusetts-born American singer-rapper, probably best known for being a member of the groups New Edition and Belle Biv DeVoe, born on 17 November 1967. Ronnie is noted for working in the R&B, pop, hip-hop, and new jack swing genres of music. He has been active in his profession since 1981. A notable personality on the American music sector, just how rich is Ronnie DeVoe? As estimated by Celebrity.Money, Ronnie counts his net worth at over $500,000 as of early 2017, amassed through his successful career in music. The release of his albums and numerous concert tours over the years have significantly added to his wealth. Roxbury-raised Ronnie was introduced to the band New Edition by the band's choreographer, Brooke Payne. Ronnie became the second last member to join the band, Johnny Gill being the last one. All the original members were Roxbury born. The group found fame when it competed in a talent show and won second place, upon which they were signed to the Streetwise record label by music producer Maurice Starr. As the band went on to find popularity around the US, Ronnie became a part of the biggest selling boy band in the country during the mid and late 80s. However, New Edition disbanded in 1990, which encouraged Ronnie and his fellow band members Ricky Bell and Michael Bivens to form another group by the name of Belle Biv DeVoe, which also became popular. The group sustained Ronnie's popularity in the market as their first album, Poison, sold more than 5 million copies, which also spawning 5 single hits, which included Poison and BBD, I Thought It Was Me. After the success of their first album, the group released their next album, Hootie Mac, in 1993, and subsequently their third album, BBD, but not until 2001. The group actually reunited as New Edition in 1996 and went on tour while also releasing their album, Home Again. Ronnie DeVoe is currently associated with both the musical groups and as part of them. Ronnie has worked under the record labels MCA, Bad Boy, as well as Biv 10. His net worth has certainly risen steadily. Apart from music, Ronnie is also involved in real estate development and is a co-owner of DeVoe Broker Associates, an Atlanta, Georgia-based real estate agency. Obviously, being part of all these projects has been very significant in adding to Ronnie's wealth over the years. Regarding his personal life, Ronnie DeVoe has been married to Shamari Fears since 2006. She is also a singer and a member of the group Black.